I got the idea for this book maybe 8-9 years ago when I was reading. I was coming back from America. I was doing a book tour in America, and I was reading a collection of short stories, post-apocalyptic short stories. And in this one story, you know, writing is a lot about just making creative decisions, and stories can go in many directions. And I was reading the short story, and I thought that the author was going to go in one direction, and she didn't. She went into a completely different direction. And the other possibility always fascinated me, the way that she didn't go. And it sort of stuck in the back of my mind, and I kept thinking, there's a story there. And then you start reading something else and hearing something else and thinking something, and it sort of came together like the little bits of a puzzle, until eventually I had a story that had me very excited. But I was very careful, because my usual books are policier, a roman noir, and this was quite different. So I wasn't sure if my readers would follow me in this direction, even if it's just for one book. So I spoke to my agent 5 years ago, and I said, this is the book that I want to write. And she said, it's not the right time yet. And I had to write 2 more Benny Griesel books. And then she said, okay, now you can write L'Année de Lyon. And for me, it was a really, I believe that you have to challenge yourself. You have to try something different. You have to renew yourself as an author. This to me was a great opportunity to do that. I used to read a lot of science fiction when I was in my teens and 20s, all the great classical science fiction authors. I find that really good science fiction is quite hard to find these days. There's a lot of fantasy. I have read fantasy, but real solid science fiction is harder to find. I do read it from time to time if I can find something that I like, but I haven't really read science fiction seriously for maybe 20 years or so. Yeah, readers' reaction has been, on the whole, mostly positive. I had maybe 5% of hardcore police crime novel fans who said they didn't like this book. But then I had a lot of new readers too, which is also very nice. But on the whole, I think readers were willing to try it, and the reaction has been very positive. I've had some angry letters, where's Benny Griesel? But I've also had some letters saying, this is really nice, when do we get a sequel to this novel? Well, I think the most important thing for me is that I really had a lot of fun writing this book. You know, it's interesting that crime fiction has got very strict conventions, it's got a very strict structure, there's a certain history to crime fiction, and you have to stick to those when you write crime fiction. And for me, to be free of all those conventions and crime fiction traditions was liberating. I really loved writing this book, and I can only hope that readers would enjoy it as much as I had writing it.